It was called The Grindhouse. Theaters that played back-to-back movies featuring uncensored sexuality and hardcore thrills. Now, Tarantino and Rodriguez are bringing The Grindhouse back with two explosive feature films. First,
they're stealing biochemical weapons.
When the laws of science are broken, the last hope for humanity rests in the hands of a few. Doc Block, his prescription, pain.
We gotta lose the arm, Joe.
What do you mean, lose arm? My arm?
Dakota, one hot mama who knows the score.
If anyone comes to the door, I want you to run.
What if it's Dad?
Hello, baby.
Especially if it's your dad.
El Rey, cross him and it's lights out. And Cherry Darling.
I made you something.
She tastes like trouble. With an attitude to boot. In Robert Rodriguez, Planet Terror.
Then.
Buckle up, because a new kind of terror is coming at 200 miles per hour.
Ladies, we're gonna have some fun.
There are a few things as fetching as a bruised ego on a beautiful angel.
Is that cowboy wisdom?
I'm not a cowboy, Pam. I'm a stuntman.
Quentin Tarantino's Death Proof.
This car is 100% death proof. Only to get the benefit of it, honey, you really need to be sitting in my seat.
Two adrenaline-fueled roller coasters. One ticket to ride. In 2.5 hours of pure dynamite. Planet Terror and Death Proof. Only at the Grindhouse.